A 90s fantasy come true, an old planet steals the headlines, and our Christmas list just got longer. Hey guys, I'm Mike Janella for 8012. This is your weekend walk-off. The Backstreet Boys and Spice Girls may be teaming up for a joint super tour. Sure, we took our Posh Spice poster down 15 years ago, but this is the news of our 90s dreams. Last time BSB did this after a few years off, it shot them and New Kids on the Block back into Billboard's 2012 Top 40 Moneymakers. That tour brought in almost 16 million bucks. And each group made more than $5.5 million in revenue. Now you add some spice, quit playing games with my heart and make this happen. Pluto, please take us back. It's been almost 10 years since we stripped the little guy of its planet status. Sorry, you just seemed so distant and we needed space. But now NASA's raving about new images showing ice, blue skies, and a colorful haze on the planet. The project's lead scientist calls the blue sky gorgeous. Is Pluto like that ex we dumped who got way better looking after we let him go? Astronomers have plenty of questions about what the discovery means. Still, the dwarf planet is more than 3.6 billion miles from the sun and drops to a chilly 387 below zero. Meaning we'll Facebook creep you, Pluto, but we're not crawling back just yet. Ever imagine your hair whipping in the wind on a long motorcycle ride with Keanu Reeves? Now's your chance to make it happen. The 89th annual Neiman Marcus Christmas book is out, which means fantasy gifts like an excellent adventure with Keanu for 150 grand. Still can't forgive Shane Falco for blowing the 96 Sugar Bowl? Then other items for the wealthy badass include a $125,000 whiskey tasting, a Neiman Marcus branded Mustang for 95K, and a $90,000 trip to outer space. Our fantasy anything but another pair of socks. Ma, I'm good. Catch you later from 8012.
Thanks for watching 8012. Make sure to subscribe, like our videos, and leave a comment. If you've got any summer ale left in your fridge, hit me up.